Right now at noon, mourning the loss of two tri-state teenagers killed in a crash. It happened yesterday in Butler County. The two girls were students at Colerain High School. That's where News 5's Karen Johnson is with more on how classmates are coping.
It's been a difficult day here at Colerain High School. Many students showed up for class only to learn that two of their classmates were killed in a car accident yesterday evening. 17-year-old Miranda Lane and 16-year-old Mateel Jessen. The two were traveling through Butler County yesterday when police say Lane, who was the driver, failed to yield to a semi. This was at the intersection of 127 and 73 in Milford Township. They collided. They were pronounced dead on the scene. So far, there has been no official comment from the school district. In Colerain Township, Karen Johnson, News 5.